Why is it so important that we fight for the church? Why is it so important that we stand for the church? Why is it so important that we come together? Because whenever we come together, Jesus comes and walks through the church house corporately. He stands and he watches and he touches lives. Why does the devil hate the assembly so much? Because whenever you show up, Jesus shows up. He walks through his house, amen? It's not our church, it's his church. And he's walking right now and he's whispering in ears. He's walking and he's healing. He's walking and he's calling teenagers out of sin and stupidity and saying, come with me. I'll show you a better way.